Nasty.tv.
Get out,
Thank you. Thank you. Go, 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 go All right, we've finally got the commentary back. Sorry, I had to run and buy a new mic cable. Connolly after getting an important turn there. Really tight game, foul called there on the play. Right, Connolly working it up towards their end zone. It's 13-10. Hoss defending for the game here. Big break pass. Hot on the mark. Disc goes up. Julio brings it down. And that's 14-10.
So this semi-final between Colony and Hoss is drawing to a close. It's 14-10 to Colony. We finally sorted out the commentary problems. One of our mics decided to poo itself. The mic lead, Mike tells me. So Hoss here, they need to score this one, and that's a flat one. Tim Wise with a grab. This semi has been absolutely physical. Owen Shepherd, Wheeler, being marked by Doucette. Shepherd throws to Kalavotis. Kalavotis being marked by Fogo. Carlos Gross being marked by the Colombian Hule. And what a grab over the top, Maka. And there might be an injury call on the field. Dow looks like he's in a bit of pain. So McDonald with an awesome grab over the top of two Colony players there to save his offense. Stacey on the mark. Things are really loud here on the sideline. You'll probably hear some of it coming through. McDonald with the disc. McDonald. Kalafotis comes crashing through. The Greek meat smashes through a couple of Colony players to catch the score. 14-11 to Colony. They get a shot at offense. Time cap just went in the background. Woodley with the disc, pulling for Hoss. Hoss are right on the edge here. It's a gain of 15, regardless of what happens. That's Gardner catching the pull. Stacey with the disc now. Being marked by Dan Rule, gets monstered. Sweetaz gets up, and there's a call on the field. I think Tex is saying Sweetaz got his hand on the way through. So we'll see what happens here. Sweetaz, uncontested, one of the most spirited players in the sport. Tex with the disc. Dio covers the up the line. Stacey gets the dump, gets the reset. And there's a call downfield. So the disc is coming in on zero. Stacey with the disc. Stacey has been having an interesting tournament thus far. Glover with the disc. Throws it inside to Julio. Julio puts it up to Keenan. Keenan right on the end zone line. This is for the win. Pete Gardner clogging space there. Gus Keenan puts it up. Stacey catches the score. Colony final. Hoss lose 15-11, and the two Colonies will be playing off at 11 o'clock tomorrow morning to decide who is the Australian National Championships. Lots of people are saying that it's just one more training session for Colony. Bad luck for Hoss. They fought hard, they fought valiantly, they got to the very end stages of the tournament before finally falling over at the last hurdle. This was possibly their shot to win nationals. This was possibly their year. From here on in, it only gets harder. I doubt they'll be able to put together a season like it. This has been the semis for the men's. We'll bring you the women's next. Thanks for joining us, and bye.